Hey, congrats on a great game today, Captain. Let's start with you. What do you think of this team?
Just the fight, man. It wasn't a great first half, and we understood that. Coach Rob challenged us to come out and just give everything we had and do our jobs, and I think we did that to the best of our ability. Just a great team.
Yeah. Best play of the game? No. We'll go with you.
Both of us.
Go ahead.
No, it's on you. We said it's on you.
Oh, that was just something we repped all week. We were waiting to call it. We set it up all game, all first half, run, and they weren't expecting it, and it worked perfectly.
Yeah. How does it feel to get the win, get the TD?
It's not even about the TD. The win's just great to have by itself. I mean, just watching our defense go out there and hold it down for us while our offense kind of figured things out was real nice. And then Hunter Carey running his ass off, even though he's hurting real bad. But he got it done for us, and it's just a great team win altogether. Very, very excited to go on next week.
5 years on this team. Man, what does the team mean to you?
Yeah, it means a lot. I've never been in an overtime game in 5 years, so a lot of close games, a lot of tough games, but I think this one's so special because we came together and we got challenged by Coach Rob, and it brought us closer together as a team, and just to kind of finish and get that win is the most important thing every week.
Yeah. Last week was phenomenal. This week was phenomenal plus. Great job today, and you guys just never gave up. Keep it up, you know, in the games and in life. Great job today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? Early in the morning, way down she rises, way down she rises, way down she rises, early in the morning. Put him in the longboat until he's sober, put him in the longboat until he's sober, put him in the longboat until he's sober.
WPI and Coast Guard on today's honorary captains who are representing the Coast Guard cover Penobscot. Electrician's Mate, Chief Petty Officer, Brandon Tahinsiaglu. Are we ready for some football?
Let's go, Mark!
Put it out of three! Put it out!
ready. Our members are on a mission.